shared moments with Kevin and CJ.
Hi, Kevin.
Hi, CJ.
Kevin?
Yes, CJ.
I was wondering, if my survivor gets kicked off, does my team automatically lose?
No, CJ. Your team can still take first place. Hey, CJ.
Hey, Kevin.
Hey, CJ.
Yeah?
I was kinda wondering, how does this point system work out?
Well, Kevin, there are two tribes, the Huachuca tribe and the Dundee tribe. And in each tribe, there are four teams. So that's a total of eight teams. Now, all those eight teams are competing against one another to get first place. But it's also a competition between the two tribes.
Yes, that makes perfect sense now.
Hey, Kevin.
Hey, CJ.
Kevin.
Yes, CJ?
Yeah, what if sometime during the week I get confused and I don't remember how the point system works?
Well, CJ, you'd have to be a pretty big dumbo. I'm just kidding. At any time during the week, you can go to any one of the staff members and they'll fill you in.
Wow, that's nice.
Shared moments with Kevin and CJ. Shared moments with Kevin and CJ.
Hey, CJ.
Hi, Kevin.
Hey, CJ.
Yeah.
Remember that time at camp last year when we climbed up that big tree and we jumped for the trapeze bar? Remember that? That was cool. Remember that?
No, we didn't get to do that.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah. Hey, but remember that time when we got to get up front of everyone and we got to speak and do music? Remember when we got to do that?
Kevin, that was Jeff who spoke.
Remember that time when we hit that kid in the neck with the water balloon? That was cool. Remember that? That was cool.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, but remember last year at summer camp when that one day we went up and played in the snow and slid down the hill and got to throw snowballs and stuff? Remember that day in the snow?
No.
Shared moments with Kevin and CJ.